Well, the weekend will be fine for many. However, a wavering weather front could bring further spells of rain to parts of southeast England. Most places will have a dry end to Friday with just a few scattered showers. However, the rain in the southeast will only slowly clear towards the English Channel this evening. Further pulses of rain could affect Kent and Sussex overnight. Elsewhere, it'll be chilly with clear spells and some fog patches. A scattering of showers will affect coastal areas.